Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Elena Gavina. Today I'll be doing this half cut crease look. Please enjoy and just keep on watching. Okay guys, so I already have my eyebrows done. And now I'll be going in with my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in medium. All over my eye. I'm blending that with my Real Techniques sponge. Okay, and now I'll be going in with my Laura Mercier powder and setting that. My Tartlet in Bloom palette and just going in with my e.l.f. Flawless Concealer Brush. I use it as a shadow brush. I'll be using Smarty Pants. With Rebel right here, and I'll be using my Wet n Wild brush. I do not know what this is called. I'm gonna go into my crease. I'm taking that up a little. I'll be using the same color and going in right here. And I'll be blending that. Now I'll be going in with Leader. Back with my supposedly concealer brush and putting Rebel right here and blending that. Alright, I'm gonna just go back in with Leader. I want to darken this look, make it dark, keep blending. And now I'll be going in with my MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot, Pro Longwear Paint Pot. I'll be putting that on half of the lid. I'm putting that right here. Icing shimmering eyes. Here it is. I do not know what color this is, but I'll be going to put that in where I put the pink pot. this color later. I'll be putting some right here and blending. I'm gonna put Smarty Pants. I'll just be fixing that up a little, putting some more. Be curling my eyelashes. I'm putting some of my full exposure mascara from Smashbox. Nail lashes in Fiercely Fabulous, and using my dual eyelash adhesive, I always put this right here just so I know that my eyelashes are secure. I'll be putting on my brow bone. I'll be putting this color right here. I'll also be putting that right here. I'm putting on my eyelash. I'll be going into my other eye, doing the exact same thing. Okay, now I'll be doing my full face. I just finished my eyes. And I'll be back. Okay guys, so I'm back. I just finished my face and now I'll be doing my bottom lashes. I'm gonna go in with the palette, the Tartlet one. I'm putting Rebel here, right at the bottom. Putting some mascara. I'll be using the Smashbox Full Exposure one. I'm just going in. Okay, and now I'll be going in and curling the top lashes just so my real lashes could stick on to the fake ones. Okay, to finish it on, well not really, but I will apply my flavor gloss from Victoria's Secret. And now I'll be putting on my Smashbox primer button. So there you guys have it. Here's the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, comment down below what you guys would like to see. And just stay tuned for more videos, and thank you guys for watching. Bye.